past 4 weeks, right? And so last week you all did a really good job of coming up with your dances. I have a video and my teacher really liked it, and so she said to record the rest of the class because they're so cute and they're doing such a good job. So we're gonna be recording a little bit today, which is why Mr. has the camera. So everyone can like wave at
it. Say hi.
Okay, so today we are going to be working with the books a little bit more. All of this, you can choose to be on the stage and say lights out, or you can walk out and then say lights out. So that's up to you. If you want to like freeze and be like lights out, that's cool. So that's something that you're going to talk to with your group as well. So does anyone have any questions? No? Yes.
Do we have to be with the same group?
Yeah. Today you all are working with the same group. I'm going to, if you want, were you the only person not here? Okay, I'm going to put you. Okay, gotcha. So yes, you're working with the same group so that you guys can all move forward with the ideas you've already started. Yeah? Were you here, Anthony? Yeah, last week, Tuesday? No, okay. I'll put you with the group too. Okay, so does everyone have this written down?
Yes.
Okay. You can use the rest. you're gonna walk around the space, but you're gonna try to walk at the same time, same footsteps. But you're gonna walk more. Ready, go. So you're gonna freeze. You have to walk in a circle so you can walk straight. And then if you want to move really fast, you have to curve like this. And then when you walk slow, you walk straight. Yeah?
Okay.
All right, and go. And breathe. Make sure you're still looking at the empty space. Because if you try to fill up the space, you're not going to crash into each other. Ready? Go.
Oh, to save with it.
Yeah, exactly. So basically,